Jake, can I have another Pokemon, please?
All right.
Some of us actually care about triangles.
As the gym leader, I've never seen such an orthodox style. Your Pokemon, Caldwell, is number 326, Grumpig.
Grumpig?
Grumpig.
Okay.
Is Grumpig the evolved form of Spoink?
It is the evolved form of
yes!
beloved Pokemon Spoink.
I knew that.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have given you that hint, but...
Well, I don't really know what Spoink looks like, other than the fact that he's got, like, a spring attached to him somehow.
Yes.
One of the cool fucked up things in the Pokedex is that Spoink's entry says that if it ever stops bouncing, it'll die because the squishing of its bouncing is what replicates a heartbeat.
Good lord.
That's how it moves the blood around, is that it just is constantly bouncing on its spring-like tail.
So don't try and pick up a Spoink. You'll kill it.
It lives for 3 days, mates, then dies.
I already love this tongue.
Yeah.
Yeah, after it's... Julia has really she's up the ante on the creep factor.
Yeah. Oh no.
So we're all gonna have to either, you know, match or raise.
The thing is that Spheal looked so cute that it was definitely some child's like favorite Pokemon, and I just turned it into the creepiest monster you could ever find. And I've definitely just ruined some child's dream.
Oh my gosh.
No, I feel like there's like an actual 40-year-old with a flip phone who's going bald that like watched this video and was like, is that what they think of me and my kiosk business?
Caldwell, are you just drawing Ganon right now?
Whoa. No.
No.
Ooh, interesting.
I'm drawing Grumpig.
I'm a big fan of the head torso as a body design.
Is he have guns?
Yeah.
Is he dual wielding pistols?
Oh,
isn't
God.
That
the gun type?
Yeah.
I have no idea what Grumpig looks like, you guys.
You
I gotta turn in my badges.
You heard Gunpig.
I did.
Did you beat him to the pun on that one?
It wasn't a race, dude. He just crossed the finish line and no one is there to greet him. It's just
like, where's my water?
We have one banana, but it's real old.
Yeah.
So Nathan, what is one of your like actual favorite Pokemon now as an adult human being?
Now as an adult human being,
Cubone. I have an answer for that question. It's Cubone.
Oh,
yay! Oh.
You like there orphan you tragedies?
It's cool looking. It's like a dog with a skull on its head.
It is.
Yay!
Well, it's more of a dino dog.
Oh yeah.
I guess that's most Pokemon are just dino dogs in some way or another.
Yeah.
All right. I figured, you know. He's got a gun.
Yeah.
But, like, this is the evolved form.
Right.
So, he's also got a knife.
Right.
He could win at any battle.
Yeah. Oh, nice. One of them big, chunky knives.
The knife is a surprise, because you don't get it from the name.
Uh-huh.
Can you please not add any ears? I really like just this face.
The idea that the shoulder blades are somehow behind the skull.
Yeah.
There's not going to be a single ear to be had.
Yeah. This is the last thing Chuck Jones saw before he died.
Bugs Bunny tricked this thing into getting a haircut. Sorry.
Jake, to answer your question, I've always been a fan of electric types.
Yeah.
I think Zapdos was like my first fave growing up. Still really like Jolteon.
What about Electabuzz?
Is Electabuzz the one that looks like a really annoyed bouncer?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was gonna say he looks like Bumblebee Shrek, but that's a
Bumblebee Shrek is really good. Shrek,
yeah. That is what he looks like. That's perfect. He has the Shrek ears too. You're right.
Oh boy, Mom, I caught a Bumblebee Shrek.
Just wearing some tiny whities.
briefs.
How did I do?
I mean, you're going to have to discover for yourself how accurately you captured Grumpig.
Well, hold on. I just need to add a little bit of moisture there.
He's not nearly wet enough.
It's vital that you know that in the world of Pokemon, nothing has a crotch, so you're already off the mark.
I beg to differ. I think that Machoke is pretty packed.
Oh, I forgot about that weirdo.
Here's the thing about Machoke and Machamp and his whole lineage. I feel like he is presented to the public as like, oh, wow, a Pokemon built for fighting. Nah, though. That Pokemon is just a straight-up fuck slave.
Yeah. That is just, there's that Bara, is that the right word?
Yep, there's Bara fantasy.
Yeah, there's just a YouTube video of like a weird girl being like, 10 reasons why you should have sex with your Machoke.
I did, and I'm in jail. All right, I need to be done.
That is a wily murder machine.
I like that I somehow combined a pig and a baboon.
Yeah.
We're just drawing baboons.
Yeah, we're getting baboon elements in all these. I'm going to have to work a baboon somehow into mine.
Mm. All right, well, I want to take a look at what Grumpig actually looks like.
Let's all take a look-see.
Oh man,
it's like a friendly looking pig. Yeah.
Where's his gun?
It's ears. Not even remotely grumpy.
Yeah.
Why did somebody shove marbles into this guy?
I don't know. That's like a real theme.
That's
is
why
that...
he's grumpy.
He's a Steven Universe character.
Yeah.
He does look like something Amethyst would transform into.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Steven, I'm a pig now.
Look at my unsettlingly flesh colored tail.
What do you think about my orbs? Nate, is it your turn?
I believe it is.
Cool.
It's time for Nathan's round two. Yes, please. Here we come.
All right, let's see. Nathan, your entry is Metal Garurumon.
No, that's
an actual thing.
That's a Digimon.
That's a Digimon.
That's a Digimon.
Okay. I'm sorry.
If you can't draw Metal Garurumon, if you can't whip out a Metal Garurumon right now.
Wait, is Garurumon the wolf? Is he the one that's like, I'm a wolf? Yeah, this is like, he's got like the wolf head.
Yeah.
And like a, you know, he's
I don't know why I'm saying yeah. I have no idea what anyone's talking about.
Wait, so what was the toy line that you like begged your parents for? Or were they like, no toys, you play in the woods?
Why are my parents Russian now?
Because all stern parents are from Eastern Europe without exception.
My parents are French. I was really, really, really into Gundam.
Oh, okay.
Like Gundam Wing and G Gundam.
Oh, those sad, pretty Gundam Wing boys just let young Julia's heart go a flutter.
Oh, yeah.
Because I can fix them, I swear.
I'll kill you.
So wait, which was your favorite Gundam Wing boy?
Probably Troa, because he had the heavy arms Gundam.
Oh,
yeah.
He was also the prettiest and saddest, just saying.
And he had the most ridiculous hair out of them all.
He did.
It went like several feet away from his skull.
He was a clown
in the circus. I connected him with Robin, maybe that's why I liked him. Because I was also super into Batman.
Mm-hmm.
Batman the Animated Series. Should we give Nate like an actual Pokemon?
Yeah, I'm just drawing this terrible
Digimon. I'm the gym leader here, and I say draw goddamn Metal Garurumon.
Am I close?
Nathan, you're almost there. You messed up, because allow me to explain.
hold on, it's a Digimon, so it's got to have like a asymmetrical thing going on.
Yeah. Now, see, Nathan, this can't be a Digimon because it looks too cool. Let me explain the evolution of Garurumon. So Garurumon is a normal wolf dude.
Right.
He's a blue wolf.
He's a blue wolf.
But then
with
he
tiger
evolves,
stripes, right? Do you have tiger stripes?
Let me finish.
Okay.
He does have tiger stripes and feathers, and he's very strong, and he's Matt's best friend. But then he evolves into a were-Garurumon, who is just straight up a werewolf with blue jeans.
He does have magic jeans.
I like this new character. Nathan, your Pokemon team is looking pretty stacked.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep drawing stuff until I get a real Pokemon to draw.
No, this is it. This is your entry, and it is fantastic, if wrong.
All right. Well, that's fine. I got one shot to draw Pokemon, and I fucked it up.
What was the actual Pokemon you were going to have him draw, Jake?
I don't know, like Corsola?
Oh, I know Corsola.
Nobody knows Corsola.
Corsola
is that the one that's
the
moon?
It's the coral. It's
Nobody uses it. Nobody remembers.
Oh no! I remember it being like,
oh my god,
holy crap!
It's like
Nathan.
It's like this one, right?
And the chosen one has arisen from the darkest dungeon.
He's just busting this out.
It's like forgotten mind.
Oh
my god!
He's beautiful minding.
Nate.
Am I close?
You're super close, and I'm like amazed.
Nintendo's gonna hire you after this.
Yeah.
That's adorable. It kind of looks like a loaf, but I like it.
I mean, it's pretty much, yeah.
The trick with that one is that it sounds sort of like corazón, which is the Spanish word for heart, and corzuela looks like a gross disembodied heart.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, you were super close.
That was pretty close.
Nate.
That's really cool. I'm like amazed.
Yeah.
Nobody cares about that goddamn thing.
All right, well.
You pulled that out of nowhere. You were like, yeah, you
I knew that one.
Digimon.
Hold on, but also look up Metal Garurumon.
Oh, yeah.
You fucked. You dumb. You ding dong.
Oh.
It's a Zoid.
It's literally.
I wasn't wrong.
It's just Rush. It's just Rush with claws.
It's Rush as a Zoid.
I like mine better.
Yep. You got the wings.
Yours is pretty cool.
Cool. Julia.
Oh, great.
Yep.
Take us home.
Is home the place you want to go with this?
No, home is the farm where we're taking this creature and leaving him forever.
Julia, your Pokemon is actually
can't
the
ruin
favorite.
This more than I have. What?
Your Pokemon is actually the favorite of Dorkly and College Humor editor-in-chief boss in charge, Andrew Bridgman, you're going to be drawing Shuckle.
That would be his favorite.
Shuckle.
Are you sure that's not like something you get at Jimmy Buffett's restaurant?
Now, granted, can I get a
half order of the batter fried Shuckles?
She's going off the name alone, and we gave her Sveal last time, and we got the creepiest thing. Shuckle is a million times creepier name.
Yeah, that's Sveal. Jake, that's a real dark verb that you just gifted her.
You said it, and my brain just shut off, and I couldn't process anything that you said.
Shuckle.
I like. It's either okay.
The word "shuck" gives the clue that it is kind of a bivalve, kind of aquatic creature.
And the uckle part is because it likes to fuck.
All right, well, I had a plan before you said aquatic, so I'm going to go with my plan and then worm in aquatic.
Yeah, all right, just worm it in there.
Yeah.
I guess.
As much worming as you can.
Like a shuckle would.
If it were up to me, I feel like I would draw just a clam wearing a belt and be done with it.
Immediately we're starting with another
already a man
another
head.
Man face.
Okay.
That's great. Thicker eyebrows on this one, though.
Can I ask what you think Pokemon is about?
It's about enslaving a series of men. To catch them all.
You're thinking of Roots.
I get Pokemon and Roots confused.
Both feature LeVar Burton prominently.
Did you guys see that the Detective Pikachu commercial, by the way?
Yeah.
Yes.
Number one, great, very excited. Of course I'm gonna play a goddamn video game where it's basically Phoenix Wright but with Pikachu. Mm-hmm. That's just a yes right there. But it's weird to me that they went with like a super deep like man voice.
Oh, it's brilliant.
Pikachu has a deep man voice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's really weird.
Like basically like Jotaro from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Like that level of man voice.
Or like that's great. Or oh my god, what's the voice actor's name? For Solid Snake.
Oh yeah.
David Hayter?
Yeah,
or
David
Kiefer
Hayter.
Sutherland?
Both.
Oh man. Oh man, do you think that Chief Keef would voice Detective Pikachu in the American release?
I hope so.
Can we get a petition started for that right now?
Where's the citrus berry? There's no time.
Just petition for my main man Coral Keef to get in there and voice this hard-boiled electric mouse.
Do you know how many innocent Pokemon are going to faint if you don't give me the answers I'm looking for?
I really hope that what they do is that like it's he's doing like a noir-esque internal monologue, but every time you like cut away to people watching him, he's just going pika 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 pee.
Oh yeah,
just
yeah.
Over and over again. Yeah.
This is all happening in his head to everyone else.
Yeah. Jake, what was her prompt again?
Shuckle.
By the way,
shuckle.
Okay. Okay.
This is a pistachio.
A baseball clam.
Well, so my plan when you said shuckle was that I immediately heard like chuckle or to shuck,
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Or to, like, to chuck like something, corn. To, like, throw something. So I immediately pictured, like a good-looking Japanese baseball player.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but then you said
probably
aquatic.
From the Nippon Ham Fighters.
The yeah. Nippon Ham Fighters.
Julia, how many professional baseball players do you know to speak of are in Pokemon? And this is not counting rumor characters yeah. that you can get oh. by you go stand by the truck on Cinnabar Island, you walk around the truck 12 times, and then you get Ken Griffey Jr. on your team. That's not how this works.
By the way, I also just wanted, since he's underwater, obviously.
Sure.
I was trying to figure out the logistics of how he would swim, and I came up with it, and it's just he does kind of like a.
Is this like? Oh, is he his son?
He just like.
No, this is just. This is an action him. Shot. This is how he. Oh, okay. How he just he like propels. He just
wiggles his hands.
He wiggles his hands.
Oh sure.
Yep.
Like the Flash putting out a fire.
He has to be able to detach his shoulder blades because there's no way his hands would be able to go above his head.
Good point.
Can you imagine?
He has a second set of hands growing out of his head.
This is what the new season of Deadliest Catch is about.
In a million years, if you gave me like just a infinite paper and infinite ink, and said, "Hey, Jake, write down what you think Julia will draw Shuckle as," and then like I can't leave until I figure out the answer, I would be in there for millennia, if not eons.
Guys,
sir, tell me how are the monkeys doing? Have they managed any Shakespeare yet? No, but they did draw a baseball player that's also a clam.
A baseball hair, a bobblehead, a baseball player bobblehead who's also.
I mean, guys, you knew what you were getting into.
No, we did.
No,
we Julia, no, no. did not.
No, no, no. Do not. Also,
nobody could have known.
Let's just.
You knew.
We've seen.
I don't know Pokemon.
Right. No, we knew that part. That part's true. Just like
so.
It's just like the clam. You're scuba diving, right? You see a clam, and it's starting to open up. It's like, oh my gosh, it's. It's opening.
Maybe there's a pearl inside.
Maybe there's a pearl inside. And there's
better.
There's sort of a pearl.
Yeah, you got a franchise player on your hands.
Have you seen my friend Spiel? He's falling over somewhere.
Oh, yeah. And then when he's on land, he can go on land, because all Pokemon need to be on land at some point.
Yeah.
I'm learning so much about Julia. I'm learning more about Julia than anything else.
He like has to carry his shell around.
Oh
yeah.
Oh, that's adorable.
Oh, this is it's so, one of those kinds that has like a like Rotom where it has different forms. Mm-hmm. So this is his land mm-hmm. form.
Yeah, I like
his
that.
His defense goes up, but his speed goes down.
I like that.
And also, he's instantly killed. Yeah. Because nobody wants to accept that he exists.
It's like, okay, please, just I'll battle you. Just don't use Sveal. It's like, you sure? Yeah. Just anything else, please.
He's also really Here. Small. Okay.
Does anybody like, know I why imagine... the Elite Four killed themselves within an hour of each other?
I imagine that, like, he's like, all right, this is, like, someone's leg, and, like, there's a foot here.
Oh, my
I imagine
God.
He's, like,
this
super
is,
tiny.
This is, like, plankton. This yeah. is, like, a microorganism.
I love this. Man.
Yeah. You want to just see my team as of right now,
yes.
by the way? Because it's...
I want to see... Well...
It's a doozy.
My favorite thing about this is that we actually ended up drawing 6 Pokemon, so we've got a full team.
Yeah. This is... Yeah, and I think we've got all the types covered.
That's him.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So who we got? We got Sveal. Sveal is madness slash insanity type.
Yeah.
Or I guess insanity. Darkness slash cell phone.
Yeah.
And we got the Shuckler.
Definitely fairy water.
Yeah, water fairy.
And then we got. I'm so like my team doesn't hold a candle to.
Oh, it holds many candles. It holds
yeah.
It holds Pokemon.
It's holding
to
a,
it.
Like a blowtorch. Mm-hmm. I like that each of your Like, each of your weirdo, like, high-powered Digimon has, like, a little, like, buddy. Like, they themselves also have Pokemon. Yeah.
You know they're unveiling that in, like, Gen 8.
Yeah. Wow. They can subjugate each other now. Cool.
I'm crying again.
Oh, our society has come so far.
First it was tears of laughter. Now it's like tears of regret.
Now it's tears of I'm really worried I'm going to be fired.
We just gotta end on, nah, if you don't get a promotion for this, I don't know. We just got to end on this shot. Yeah. Like that.
Well, guys, we caught them all. That.
Yeah. We caught them all. Oh my goodness. Do you want to see what Chuckle actually looks like, Julia?
No. Keep it a mystery forever. You'll just be disappointed.
Julia, do you want to say the we're sorry for this episode?
I think you should.
I think I need, like, a presidential speech and, like, a press conference.
You need a presidential pardon for what you've done.
Yeah, I'm excessively sorry. Not even excessively sorry, because there's no amount of sorry that can describe how bad I feel.
Oh, gosh.
So I am so sorry for ruining everyone's childhood and lives.
We're sorry.
I'm so sorry.
I've never been happier.
Ooh, that's Julia. Julia, that was so good.
Yeah.
Holy shit. These are so funny. These are the funniest things I've ever seen.
I knew that I didn't want to even attempt to be close to, like, animals, even. Yeah. Because that was that far off of Pokemon.
They're two men. Two terrifying men.
Like, the prompt Chuckle and the output.
Oh, let's show
beautiful
you.
Baseball man.
Yeah, please show
let's
me.
Show you Chuckle. This is Bridgman's favorite.
I had, like, rough ideas. Yeah. Oh, holy shit.